This is one of my euphorbias from the front garden. And the thing about euphorbias is if you break it off, oops, shouldn't have done that, you get the white sap coming off it. That's very toxic, so you don't want to be eating it or even touching the white sap. As you can see, it just drips out like that. Highly toxic, and it can be a big irritant to your skins as well. So if you get it on your skin, wash it off straight away. But it is a beautiful plant as well, and that's a euphorbia.